My name is Esther Lascelles. You might be wondering, how on earth did I get to be in this position? Well, I'll get to that in a moment. First, I'd like to tell you how my story began. Started a little over a year ago, when my life was nothing more than nightmares and dreams. Okay, maybe starting here is not such a good idea. Let me start the story just one day earlier, in my home city in the north of England. This particular day was, well, I guess it was a day like any other. As I've said, my name is Esther, and this is me. With a mad crush on some guy that I didn't even know. Come on, take a deep breath. Here we go. I'm embarrassed to admit it, but I could keep this behaviour going for days. Later that night, I had another one of my weird dreams. Does this belong to him?
That is as close as you'll ever get.
No. Hi. I just wanted to say hello. Hi. Wait! No, wait! This is just typical. This always happens to me. You wouldn't believe how much effort it has taken for me to get ready and come here and stand in front of you. And it's taken ages just to build up the confidence. And now I'm finally here. You're late! I'll never be able to talk to you properly. This is as close as I'm ever going to get. No, I'm not ready to let go. I just want everything to be normal. I didn't have any family, nor did I have friends. And I certainly didn't choose my life to be like this. My only friends in the whole world were those pills. In those vials I placed all of my trust. The pills kept me safe. They kept me sane.
They are after you.
Don't touch me.
You must act now if you want to live.
Don't come near me! Get out. Get out my- my flat right now or else...
Or else what? You will call the police? Out in the street there is a riot. It is not real. It is a diversion. Two men are entering this building in search of you. If they find you, there is nothing I can do to save you. You must leave the building.
Don't touch me.
If they find you, listen! Head directly for the roof. Right now, that is the safest place. Esther, go now!
She knows we're coming.
She's gone.
No, I can still feel her. She's there.
Can you see anything?
I'm not sure.
She must have lost us on the staircase.
Maybe.
We'll wait for her. in her room.
They're gone. It's okay. You're safe. For now. They will not stop until they find you. And they do want to kill you.
Kill me? Why would they want to kill me?
There is something very important that you need to do, Esther. Right now, you are the only person capable. And they will do everything in their power to prevent you from succeeding. My name is Sokorates, in case you were wondering. You may find this difficult to understand, but I am your tutelary. I am your guardian angel.
You must have left it in my flat.
Where are you going? Have you not listened to a word I've said?
This isn't really happening. None of this is real. You and I are not really here. No. Right now, I'm asleep somewhere. Hopefully on the sofa in my living room. I'm not going to panic. I'm going to start freaking out. This new medication isn't working. I'm just going to relax. I'm in control. All is well. And I will eventually wake up.
Here.
Where is she?
She has a guide.
Look, I've had enough of you making this more difficult than it already is. You don't get it, do you? Or maybe you really do. Are you playing a game with me? Are you?
What? I don't know what you're talking about. I don't even know if you're real.
I'm not so sure.
Where am I?
It won't take them long to find us. And they won't stop tracking us till they do. We're in big trouble. We gotta get going. Now,
no,
come on!
No! I've got to go home! All this is beginning to do my head in!
Is this what you want?
My pills! How the hell did you get them? Give them to me, they're mine!
I can see this is difficult for you. And I understand why you're vexed about this. But there's something you need to see first. That will explain everything. Deal?
Deal.
Okay. Let's go. People hardly use this part of the city anymore, but we still have to be careful. Keep in the shadows. It's safer.
Where are we, and how did you get us here?
I'm not supposed to intervene, but he left me with very little choice. We have to get to the other side of the city.
How do I know I can trust you?
How do I know I can trust you?
Trust me? You're the one who broke into my flat, stole my pills, I've got men trying to kill me and scare me half to death, and you're supposed to be my guardian angel? Well, where's your wings? Oi! I'm talking to you! Don't walk away from me! Now I'm having to run, hungry, feet hurt, tired, just want to go home! Where are we going anyway?
We're here.
Where are we?
Temple Mills. Be careful. We have to be careful not to stay too long in the light. Stay in the shadows. Esther! 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 Stand on the opposite side of the table. Right now, this is the safest place in the whole city. As long as we remain in the darkness, we should be safe.
You are going to give me my pills back.
There are many of them on the lookout for you, waiting for you to enter into the light. They go by many names, but I know them as custodians. Be careful.
What do they want with me?
It is my responsibility to protect you as best as I can and assist you in saving the boy.
Boy? What boy?
Inside. You will find the answer to a great many questions. Yeah.